Alright guys, made a flight for the AGLRC XJB 145. And coincidentally also the made a flight for this radio. Yeah, my FR Sky X10S. And it is freezing. Yeah, so if my flight looks jittery, you'll know why. Okay, let's switch it into
acro
mode and let's get cracking.
Engines armed.
Let's see if it flies. Yeah, it does fly, yay! Oh, it's very touchy-like. It's nice and stable. Oh, that was a 50% punch. Okay, let's try a 100% punch. Okay. Yeah. So Mr. Elon Musk launches a Tesla into space. Dutch RC launches a quadcopter into outer space. It sounds very smooth like. Cool. So well, obviously as you can tell it flies. Oh, I have to get used to the throttle feel a little of the radio and the quadcopter. Okay, and obviously if this is your first quadcopter or brushless quadcopter, you shouldn't be doing flips right away. You just want to take it easy and see if the quadcopter responds to your inputs according to your expectations. But yeah. Cool stuff, man. So, we have successfully gotten our quadcopter into the air. Great. That's obviously nice. Now, after this, obviously, you will have to get to know Betaflight more, all the ins and outs. And there are tons of videos about the Betaflight. Joshua Bartwell has a lot of insight videos on that, as you might know. Well, maybe if you are a beginner, you don't know, so look up Joshua Bartwell's channel on that, on all the ins and outs of Betaflight. Okay, apart from that, I'm obviously happy my quadcopter flies, and as I'm giving this away, I'm extra happy that it performs well. I'm not sure if you'll be able to pick that up, but it sounds super duper smooth. This is a nice quadcopter, for sure. I'm flying it bone stock, meaning I haven't changed the rates or the PIDs. And it doesn't look horrible at all. The basic tune looks at least like a good starting point. Yeah, cool stuff, man. Successful. Hooray. Okay, and obviously don't miss my actual giveaway of this quadcopter. Should be live next weekend or so. If it's already live, I'll have a link up right to it, to my giveaway of this AGLRC quadcopter. For now, cool stuff. And I hope this video helped you out. If you are left with questions, hit me up a comment down below. And catch you on the next video. Bye bye. Not too floaty, by the way.